Do I consider it inappropriate to smell someone's hair, to get so close that I smell their hair? Yes.
Our former vice president. I was going to call him. I don't know him well. I was going to say, welcome to the world, Joe. You having a good time, Joe?
He's a very creepy guy. He sees a girl, he wants to rub her. He will run his fingers up your blouse. Getting f***ed by the vape. Oh, yeah. He's got two wandering hands. He likes your hair, he's going to sniff it. And he will grab a little girl right by her waistline and give her a tight squeeze.
That's a good thing.
He'll rape you with his eyeballs.
That guy's a super creep.
He'll touch you with his own paws.
If you are just 13,
that Joe is pretty sneaky.
Joe's a super creep.
Your smell he wants to savor.
I think old Joe's in heat.
Squeeze you tight. Jesus Christ, he'll whisper so softly.
Yeah. You having a good time, Joe?
It's just who I am.
Cause Joe's a super creep, super creep.
He's super creepy, yow.
Inappropriate,
Joe.
Everybody say,
super creep, super creep.
Smell someone's hair.
He's a very creepy guy,
Joe.
He gets too close and then he inhales. He will hold you tight and nibble on your earlobe.
But you cannot scream.
You having a good time, Joe?
He's blowing hot breath on your neck.
Our former vice president.
He'll rape you with his eyeballs.
That Joe's a super creep.
He'll grope you with his own paws.
If you are just 13,
that Joe is pretty sneaky.
Old Joe's a super creep.
Your smell he wants to savor.
I think old Joe's in heat.
Squeeze you tight. Jesus Christ, you whisper so softly.
Inappropriate.
He was talking to me while he was rubbing my nose with his.
Cause Joe's a super creep, super creep.
He's super creepy, yow.
You having a good time, Joe?
Bill Clinton, sing!
You got groped by old man Joe.
He's a super creep.